contestant was already there.
How you doing, America? I'm James. I'm from Norwich, Connecticut. I razzle dazzle burgers, I flip them, and I'm 22 years old. Music industry sucks, man, you know what I'm saying? Every time I turn on the radio, y'all like, what is this? What is this? I don't want to see that. Mama, turn it off.
Mom picked this out, James?
Oh, yeah, yeah. She said, son, whatever you do it with your heart.
Good luck. Let's make her proud.
Ooh, yeah.
James. Hello.
Hey. Hey. How are you?
I'm doing great.
You doing great?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
I'm James Earl.
James Earl.
James is cool.
Yeah, see, he's just right. He's letting us know.
If I could be that cool walking into the room, that's just natural for you, isn't it?
That's really natural, man. Yeah.
What kind of music do you like? What do you want to sing? Who do you want to be as far as an artist?
As an artist, I got to say, I want to be like R. Kelly, Michael Jackson, and Luther Vandross. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I love Luther.
I used to walk back from high school listening to my Walkman and study Luther.
Luther was my favorite singer.
What year was that?
That was like 83.
Oh, so I was in bone, yeah. That was my dad.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I know I look great.
Yeah. It look like you ain't aged a bit.
Thank you. Thank you.
I love him.
Well, thank you,
too. You are perhaps the coolest guy I've met in a long time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to sleep happy now. Just never know. Aww. I'm going to sing one of my own songs that I made. It's called Everything in Life.
Okay.
3 minus 1 and 1 plus 1, that equals 2. Life with you. There's no dividing us apart. There's no subtracting from the heart. Maybe that I'm blind, just in my mind. Can you tell me what you see? Everything in life is so much pain. And it feels so good to you know my name.
You know, just a little razzle-dazzle, that's all. Okay.
Yeah, really entertaining.
Okay.
I truthfully think you're really cool.
Oh, man, damn, I'm cool, man.
Didn't get a word of that.
I'm sorry. I do that sometimes. I don't know why.
As much as I really wanted you to kill it, the voice wasn't there.
Oh, okay.
Do you do anything else other than sing?
Well, I do little jokes on here and there.
You got a good joke for us, at least?
Why did the dog go in the water?
Why?
He didn't want to be a hot dog.
I like
it. If you ask my opinion, that's your calling.
Thank you, now. It's all right.
As a singer, I'm going to have to say no.
I love your many talents, man. But it's enough for me.
No problem. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Oh, man. First time, they didn't like it. They did not like the rap down.
I loved him.
I love him. I want him to, like, open my show.
Yeah.
My life hasn't ended yet. Until the day I die, then that's when I quit.